disciples were going out of the city with Jesus. They forced another man to carry the cross to be used for Jesus. This man was Simon from Cyrene. They all came to the place called Golgotha. Golgotha means the place of the skull. At Golgotha, the soldiers gave Jesus wine to drink. This wine was mixed with gall. He tasted the wine, but refused to drink it. The soldiers nailed Jesus to a cross. They threw lots to decide who would get his clothes. The soldiers sat and continued watching him. They put a sign above Jesus' head with a charge against him written on it. The sign read, "This is Jesus, the King of the Jews."